It's time. You did it. It's beautiful. See. Now let's hope your idea works. Because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene. Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Laggiù! On him!
We'll catch him!
I see him! Laggiù!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me?